insanely hot in race cars. There is no air conditioning. The cockpit can reach between 45 and 50 degrees. In the worst race, I think, of my life, I lost around 3 kilos just by driving. It's like being in a sauna and with a heart rate of 180. So basically, everything is hot around you. Brakes are hot, engine is hot, and obviously it affects the cockpit temperature, and we have to survive while we drive so fast.